everybody. Welcome back to Unravel. Last video was pretty hectic, pretty crazy. I struggled the most in that last area with the lantern. I remember that part being difficult from playing this game before, but he's got the half heart in his hand. I remember that part being difficult before, but wow. Had a lot of trouble. I think this part of the game would be a real good speedrun category. See who can get through here the quickest. Game rules of like, you can't touch the ground and stuff. Because I think you can get through this whole spot without touching the ground. It's cool. See, why couldn't the last real level be like this, instead of what it was? Games have their good levels and they have their bad levels. I think there's a little too much depth of field, though, used in this game. See, right here, you can see depth of field in the background and the foreground. The little strip in the middle is the only clean textures. Just to hide limitations, I'm sure. It's fine. Can't fault them for it. They made a good game. Especially for it being their first game. Love forms bonds. Okay, couldn't read that. Go back. I don't even think we saw the last, the last few stages here. We saw this one. Last leaf. The past can help you cope. It can be a strength and a solace, but if you can't let it go, it can drag you under. Renewed, every ending hides a new beginning. Life will toss and turn us. but it can only break us if we let it. It's always, always worth trying, every time. Like strands of yarn. Like yarn, those bonds can be fragile or get all tangled. But when they are kept and cared for, they can bridge any distance. Thank you for playing Unravel. getting his tan on. That's it. That is the end of Unravel 1, the first Unravel. I enjoyed it. It's a good game. It's mostly chill. There's some levels that are better than others. I mean, the outdoor levels, you know, with the different seasons going on with snow and autumn and summer and all that. Those are like the best kind of levels in this game. I don't think the construction level was that bad, but they kind of did it twice. So I think once was enough. But yeah, this game and the second game is really good, and we'll get to it in time. If you haven't read or heard me say in some other video, when I finish a series like this that has multiple videos, I have a running post in my community tab called Series Speculation, and that's where I give you guys a random screenshot from either the gameplay or a cutscene. And it may not be as super clear as to what game it is referencing, but go check that out. I'll have that up as soon as I can, once I decide on the next game I'm going to play. So yeah, I appreciate you guys watching this. It's a fun game to revisit from time to time and play. And we will see you in the next series. Thanks. Bye.